from hell to heaven.
One dies as a hero or as an idiot, which is the same thing. The only word that is not ephemeral is the word death. You probably enjoy life, but you've got some bad habits. You're too fond of what you've been taught to be fond of. Cemeteries, melancholy, the tragic lover, Venetian gondolas. You shout at the moon. If you weren't so cowardly, sinking under the weight of all those lofty thoughts and non-existent abstractions you've been forced into, all that nonsense dressed up as dogma, you'd stand up straight and play the massacre game, just like we do. But you're too scared of no longer believing. You don't understand that one can be attached to nothing and be happy. We see everything. We love nothing. I am against systems. The most acceptable system is, in principle, to have none. Abolition of logic, Dada. Abolition of memory, Dada. Abolition of archaeology, Dada. Abolition of the future, Dada. Dada is still shit, but from now on, we want to shit in different colors, to decorate the art zoo with all of the consular flags. Dada is neither madness, nor wisdom, nor irony. Dada means nothing. And you're all idiots. Yeah, you're all complete idiots. Made from the alcohol of purified sleep. You're like your hopes, nothing. Like your paradise, nothing. Like your idols, nothing. Like your political men, nothing. Like your heroes, nothing. Like your artists, nothing. Your religion, nothing. No more painters, no more writers, no more musicians, no more sculptors, no more religions. No more Republicans, no more Royalists, no more Imperialists, no more Anarchists, no more Socialists, no more Bolsheviks, no more politicians, no more proletarians, no more Democrats, no more bourgeois, no more aristocrats, no more armies, no more police, no more fatherlands. Enough of all these imbecilities. No more anything, no more anything, nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Before I come down there among you to tear out your rotten teeth, your scab-filled ears, your canker-covered tongues, before I rip off your ugly, incontinent, cheesy little dick, before all of that, we're gonna have a great big bath in antiseptic. And we're warning you, it's us who are the murderers of all your little newborn babies. What we need is works of art that are strong, straight, precise, and forever beyond understanding. The best and most extraordinary artists will be those who every hour snatch the tatters of their bodies out of the frenzied cataract of life, who with bleeding hands and hearts hold fast to the intelligence of their time. To sit in a chair for a single moment is to risk one's life.